welcome to the stage four very well-seasoned musicians that I've known for a long time, and they've been playing for a long time. American Roots Band, based in Stillwater, New Jersey. They've opened shared stages with some of the major artists in the country. They have a brand new record out called American Spirit, featuring a little Sonny Landreth duet. Please welcome to the stage the Atlanta Cafe Band.
All right, thank you. Thank you, Stu. Thank you for this wonderful thing you do every year. All right. Open up with a little bit of Gary Moore. Start this night off. You all enjoy yourselves, all right? All right.
Much.
get a constant busy signal when I call. Switch a couple things up here and play a little bit of music from God's country, New Orleans, Louisiana. It's a song, it's about a bridge right outside of New Orleans over the Bayou St. John called the Magnolia Bridge. Now, if you make a promise, you make a vow on this bridge, it's very good luck. Very good luck for you. So if you're in New Orleans, make a wish off the Magnolia Bridge.
Thank you.
sad bridge. Next one is another original song, soon to be released. It's a song about a very bad gambler that just has lost everything in his life, his family, his friends, and of course his money. It's a song called You Just Roll.
Walk on by, you just sit there and wonder why.
nothing left, the rent comes due. You lost your friends and your family too. Your soul's turned black, your mood turns blue. You're sitting there wondering what the hell to do. You bow your head, you pray, you roll, like a snake oil salesman selling his soul. So much. You just roll. All right. I'm gonna do another original song for you. We're just gonna keep belting out the originals. They seem to be catching on. This one's a love song. It's a song called Follow Me. Grab your honey on this one, or somebody else's honey. Just don't get in trouble.
Follow me when you're blue. That's
so downhearted. When love's treating you bad, follow me, girl, to the garden. Follow me when you're weary. Follow me when you're blue. That's when, darling, I will take you. Follow me. Kate Sobolewski, ladies and gentlemen. Come on up, Kate. We can do a little something, something. There she comes.
Try the mic, he said. Those are our friends back there doing a great job with sound.
Yes,
let's
thank you,
let's have a hand
ASI
for them.
Chris and Scott.
Hey, guys. And
everybody.
There's
thanks
radio
for coming
people.
Out.
Radio people here, too.
Ah.
Homegrown Radio. Court Sauerwein is here from Homegrown. Yeah. And our friends, NTI people, and longtime friends from radio. It's great.
Yeah. Jeff and Sandy Rush in the house.
Bye.
Much. What a great crowd. Can I get a hell yeah? All right, that's what we like to hear. We're going to do an original blues tune for you here. That's not something you hear too much. Thank you.
couldn't stop the fights. Now it's all cold now.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Paul Sobolewski on the guitar. Wallace Reed on the bass. Mr. Robert Vinencek on the drums. And me, I'm Charlie O. All right, a while back, we wrote a song with Sonny Landreth. We had the chance to play with him, and I've known Sonny for years. But he came up to us, said, I hear you're having a new record come out. I go, yeah. He goes, well, how about if I play on a track? And we're like, why not? You've only got 8 Grammys.
Nah, we'll think about it. We'll get back to you.
But this is a song we wrote with Sonny. It's a song called Playing to Live. It's on our second CD, American Spirit.
We're going to miss you, Sonny.
Oh, gentlemen, we're the Atlanta Cafe Band. We hope we were pleasing as punch. Stay tuned for Billy Hector and his band. Thank you so much. Take care of your bartenders and your waitresses.